safe at third place. Now only two teams have not finished.